Take one. We on? Yeah. All right, hey, welcome everyone. Today we're here with Akeem, my good friend.
Yes.
And for some reason, even though he likes me, he always likes to upstage me. But you can see, Akeem's suit and mine. Now, what's more important here is Akeem's in the center. And I'm on his left, and Troy's on his right. And I'm going to leave the story there and let Akeem finish that story. I really appreciate
it. And for all y'all who don't know, this is Stephen J. McCaffrey, the founder and CEO of Metro Public Adjustment. Mm-hmm. And just so you understand that I am one of Metro Reps, regional manager, also better known as Preacher. And I'm here with Troy, and he's here to tell us why he does business with Metro and how he enjoys doing business with Metro and how long he's been doing business with Metro.
Hello everyone, I'm Troy Brock. I'm the Business Development Manager for CPL Restoration. I've been working with Metro going on now 7 years, and our company has been with Metro for about 20 plus years.
Oh yeah, okay.
We enjoy working the relationship as a preferred vendor for Metro for several reasons. One of the main reasons is this. You guys vet the loss for us and make sure it's qualified, and you help get us paid. You do a service for your client, which helps us then do a service for them, and we love the working relationship, and we hope it continues for many, many more years.
And yeah, thank you, Troy. And also, we want you to know that if it had not been for Stephen, we'd be buckled, because he set this whole plan and works so that we can all work together, get paid together, enjoy life together, and more importantly, we help people get paid fairly and just enjoy what we do. What you got anything else to say, Steve?
You put up a nutshell on Troy. Thank you for your service all these years. They've been with us for 24 years.
24 years.
It's been a great relationship with them.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thank you. Have a great day.
Thank you.
Thank you.